Rampage Jackson fought Mikhail Yudkin in 23. He took him down, but Yudkin was a very, very tough opponent, so Rampage Jackson had to Kevin Randleman the things and 1-2. This was a brutal knee. Yudkin was keeping his hand high and one more time, but when Rampage went to the body, he had no choice but to tap out and surrender. Take a good look. 1. Oh, this to the body was brutal. It probably broke his rib, unfortunately.